My day was great, fantastic, normal, lovely, or whatever. Dad, how was yours? This will acknowledge me for pronouncing my name is good.
My day was great, fantastic, normal, lovely, or whatever. And Mom, how was yours? Remember, privileges can be taken away. Sorry, Mom, but it was my favorite time. I suppose now we're going to sit down, have cooking cookies, and you can teach a part of crochet while you talk about everything. Mom, we just don't understand this, or our music.
I know you think we grew up in another century.
You did.
You're right. I guess we did. But that's beside the point. Some things were different. Like, we didn't have iTunes or Blu-rays or even, well, let's talk about the things that we did have.
I think I've heard of these things called scotch tapes. Cassette tapes. That's cassette tapes. We do not have cassette tapes. Yes, we play. I don't know. We do not have our cassette tapes. We play rock and roll.
No way.
I loved rock and roll, and guess who else loved it?
I don't know.
Your dad.
My scrawny friend. In the air listening, button down dad loved rock and roll. Get out of here.
I know. The truth is straight from the fiction.
My, no way. My crossword puzzle, news watching mother loved rock and roll. It's true. In fact, my dad and I used to play in a combo. A combo.
The combo was what a man called it a combo back then.
This is bizarre. This is too weird. My parents playing in a band, truly is stranger than fiction.
Girls, I don't want to tell anybody about this, but if you promise to keep it under the hat, I'll tell you.
What hat?
What I mean is I'll tell you something if you promise not to tell anybody, especially Dad.
Can you promise?
See, I took some of her old cookies into the conversation and, well, would you like to see them?
Thanks, doing homework.
I'm overwhelmed by your piece of sentimentality.
Huh? USA.
If everybody had an ocean, a